April 17th, 1988, and in honor of Alexis's fifth birthday, we are giving you a bicycle. Yes, we're all set. Hey, honey bun. What do we got for you?
Wow.
You're right.
That's a nice color too, huh?
Oh, boy. I like that, Alexis.
And you go pedaling away, right?
Yeah.
Can you stop it? That's right.
That's right, pushing it back. Okay, let's turn the bike around now so we can go down the path now.
Happy birthday, Alexis.
I think you're gonna be able to turn that fast. Wow. Daddy says happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Can I have Alexis get off? All right, wait. Stay on.
What color bike did you get?
Purple.
What color bike did you want? You like it?
What happened to the white and black bike we used to have?
Mine was blue, even the training wheels have purple on.
Yeah, this was a fancy one.
Come on, push a little harder.
Okay. You went over the grass, that's why. Push a little more. Okay. I think that's far enough for now.
The test
Not much
run.
Of a run.
First day out.
Too hard to do when you're on the bike.
You like it, Alexis?
Yeah, I love it.
Let's have her go down the block.
Sure, down the hill.
Yeah.
Little rainbows, Alexis. See, it's little rainbows.
Nice.
Well, it's
did
lots
you
of
put that together?
On, huh?
Nope.
No? It was worth the $8.
Daddy and mommy. Because we knew that Matt was getting tired of lending you his bike all the time.
See that? Her legs just fit it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Matt, I used to have blocks on the top
the seat
of my pedals.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a little high up. Put it down.
Yeah, you can go one more notch lower.
Yeah. I think we might do that.
Push.
There you go.
Yeah. So you got to go reverse to brake now, huh?
Yep, it's a coaster brake.
Yeah, I remember. That was before the, hand brakes. You like that, Aaron, huh? Pretty snazzy bike? Now she's saying, oh good, now I get that rich bike that Eric and Joyce gave me.
What do you think, Alexis?
Yeah.
You happy?
Yeah.
Was it a good birthday present?
Yeah.
Was it the best birthday present you got? Even better than the ponies? I think so too, because you're going to be able to grow into this one.
Oh, I'm glad I didn't wear those pants.
You'll be able to have this bike for a long time. It comes with its own basket.
Can this adjust?
Yes, we can make the seat a little lower. Right now? I don't think we'll do it right now.
So is everybody wearing jeans today?
Yeah. It's a jeans type day.
Yeah?
What is that, Erin?
Yeah. Okay, just don't pedal it, Alexis. Let her hang on it for a minute, okay? Don't pedal it. Hope she's pushing you. Yep. You want to get your fingers caught. Look at Daddy. Where's Daddy, Erin? Where's Aaron. Daddy?
I was just about to say, the Prisco's coming.
Looks like it.
It appears.
Oh, well. Yeah, you like
look
that.
At that. Huh? Oh, she can't look because it's so bright.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
She's right playing with the rocks.
Picking up rocks. My daughter, the geologist.
Yeah.
One's an artist, one's a rock hound.
Yep. Look at those legs. Look at the legs. Like,
jeez.
The fat's coming out over the sauce. Look, that's so cute.
I have to admit, she doesn't have little sticks like Katie.
Those are my legs.
Oh, you see some more
my
people,
arms
huh?
Like that, the little glove on mm-hmm.
Yeah. You guys
say hello?
Mm-hmm. Huh? Hi, she's coming over to see you guys.
Hey, this is here.
Say hi.
It's a nice bike.
Hi.
Yeah.
How you guys doing?
Hey.
Good.
Yeah.
You're the odd one out. No blue jeans today.
No blue jeans.
We're not have blue jeans.
We all got jeans around here.
Hey!
How you doing?
Just
like a jean.
I'm
going to
see you again. I'm warm.
Oh,
the duck pond.
Yeah.
Can I
just came out here. I can't believe how nice it is.
Yeah.
It's gorgeous.
Yeah.
You got it all. What's that?
From the cold this morning. Thank you.
Happy birthday, Alexis.
What do you say?
Thank you.
She's very excited right now. She's got a bike. She's been practicing. Right, Alexis?
No.
Why don't you turn your bike around?
I have to push it down.
Oh, well, we have to use the...
Go back.
I'd say put her in the road and head her downhill and see how far she gets. I got two
okay.
kids now, it wouldn't matter.
Yeah, you're gonna have to get off again, Alexis. You know, when we go around the park, we'll be able to do it. Oh, that sounds good.
Hi.
Made a mistake, did you?
Almost.
You can walk to Aunt Claire. There you go.
Hello.
Where are we going, huh?
We're
going
to go when Erin's there, because we're running to Erin. We don't want to hurt Erin.
She sees the balloons.
I know,
those
I know.
Balloons have collapsed a little bit. Let's go like this.
We got behind you guys.
Go. Boom.
She's been loving going up and down.
You sure do know how to stop there, Alexis, right?
Done.
Okay.
Yeah. Happy birthday, Alexis.
Who's that from, Alexis? Do you know?
Doesn't have any car. Did the pink car
anybody know?
Come with it?
No, that's with mine. That's okay.
Which one?
It's in the bag. Yeah, okay. No, we didn't wrap that one. Is that from you guys?
That's
no?
From us.
No.
Oh, it's from Mommy and Daddy.
Susie, bring us a pair of scissors out.
Okay.
Is that a pony?
Yes, it is.
What kind?
I don't know. It's a surprise. You have to open it up to find out, honey. Stay out here, honey.
Okay. I can do it.
Let me do it for you. Okay, I know how good you are with
this. Oh, look at that. Sure. Whoop over, Council Mark.
She's getting lighter all I wide open.
Yeah. She's like, uh-oh, can this little
person oh, my goodness, I don't believe it.
What? I can't.
What you got there?
A pony!
Yes, you're right. Its name is Confetti. Okay.
You don't have that one, do you? No.
No.
Where's the scissors?
No, Erin, and you can't touch that.
I don't need a scissors.
Can you do it?
No.
Mm-hmm.
That must be a special pony, came in a special box.
Yes, you know how we got that one, Alexis?
Through the mail.
Right, we mailed off some of the pony points.
And she's like, and I saw it last week.
Yes, when the box came.
She could see it.
When the box came, she wanted to know what it was, but you forgot because I put it right in my closet right away.
Oh, yes. I remember.
That's right. How many ponies do you have now, honey?
100.
I think you do.
Maybe around 200.
Let's see if it's pretty close. Well, now, which one are you going to open?
The nipple.
Okay. We'll leave this right here.
Alexis, that's from Grace and me.
Hold on to the
Grace and myself.
Hey, another one!
Alexis, this goes
oh,
like
wow.
That.
This is very nice, Claire. I like this idea.
Oh, yeah? How
good? Holographics kit.
Is it a meat eater?
You want to sit down?
Is it a meat eater?
Is it a meat eater?
How good is this? Oh, wonderful.
Which one is that?
This is called Moss Chops.
They have meat eaters.
I think it is a meat eater.
Yeah, I think so.
Yep, that's a meat eater.
These are all like the fighting ones. There's the fighting ones who are just like play. These are all like
dinosaurs with good personalities or not.
Let's just get over this one next because that's
not
normal.
Thank you.
Welcome.
That looks. that looks fun, and you've already seen that. He's been playing with dinosaurs.
Next. Like, beep.
That's from us also. Like,
I know. Oh, come on, guys. You need to get two things.
Because it's the same wrapping paper.
Birthday.
What's
your birthday? Well, we don't need to open it July right 16th. Now, honey, okay? Dinosaur lore puzzle. Uh-huh. Wow, you know how big this is going to be?
100
big.
100 big. Oh, very big. And
63
what kind of dinosaur is that?
30 pieces of it.
You're right, it's a brontosaurus.
No,
22 by 17 is the finished size. That's pretty big.
Can I
help?
No, I think that's from Mommy
and
Daddy. They don't want you to.
Okay. Just be careful.
Don't
go over there.
She's
vet-like. So
you're right. She's after her mommy, the poor little deer.
Sandy.
Hold her.
Yeah, you gotta keep quiet.
She can go right over the side.
Would you like to hold her?
She's a lot to handle, huh?
Yes, she is. Can you get her, Claire? Okay.
Not to just sit in your lap.
Here, Mom. Why don't you get the scissors again?
I can.
That's a lot of tape.
There you go. I hope this is for you, Alexis. You put your name on it.
About 5 seconds.
Back around Christmas time, so I'm not quite sure what this is. And I didn't want to open it up again with this wonderful wrapping, so we'll see.
Oh, my gosh. That I think so, because Erin wouldn't want dinosaurs. She doesn't really care for dinosaurs, so I think it would be for a lot.
Oh, wonderful. They are for you.
What are
hair clips, right?
Oh, hair clips. I know that.
Who gave her that?
Oh, my gosh.
Alexis, you nearly hit me, you little bum.
Who gave you those?
Okay.
You gave them to yourself?
Listen, don't throw anything around like that, huh?
Why do you want to open it?
Oh, great.
It's covered up.
Educational toy store or someplace.
Oh, very good. Save this wrapping paper.
Save that wrapping paper. Karen's like,
yeah. Crayons, I love
her. Alexis, we can also bring that to Florida when we visit Grandma. And you can go in the pool with that.
Yeah.
Barbie clothes, I remember that. Barbie clothes.
Good, I'm glad you forgot until now.
Careful.
Yeah, that one's for Jem. The Jem doll. Alright, you can play with that or stone again.
We're ready.
No? What, you want
to
answer that? Yourself?
We're ready.
Now that the baby's no longer
awake.
Boo.
Will this work if I turn the lights down? Or off?
I'll just reset the white balance.
Leave it on?
Leave it off for now.
Okay.
Give me 1 second. It's all dark.
Drum roll, please.
It's all dark in there.
I couldn't keep it going.
Is that cool?
No.
Oh!
It was a candle or two in here.
All right. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Alexis. Happy birthday to you.
Who do these kids have to go to Greece? I didn't know that. Oh, good. So,
Anyway.
Daniel.
Come here.